All right, what we're making here is buffalo flounder, and dipping the flounder fillets in the egg right now. Then we take the flounder after we dip in the egg, and we shake it in flour and House of Autrey. It's 50-50 mixture. Get it battered up really well. Then you take the fillet and you drop it down into your hot oil gently and cook it until it's golden brown.